And we are back. All right. Let me check. Let me check the stream. Pretty much gonna go hunting. Also, let's see if we have dailies. Alright, no dailies at the moment. Sucks.
stage as well.
Let's start with...
Yeah.
The hunts are getting a bit easier. It's not like super easy yet. Like I can't just one-shot these dudes. I still have to actually dodge, evade, and counter. LTTstore.com. Story-driven dual wheel that Kirito actually has. This particular weapon actually has long range. So Fujikaze is a it's a dodge and a long range attack or a zone attack.
Yeah.
Proceed to the next story point. Yeah, it's a crab.
Huh?
Not really. It's just a super high level boss fight. Well, not super high level, but it's, what, 20 levels higher than me anyway? I mean, it's manageable at this level, I guess. I think at lower levels, it can actually, this guy can actually one-shot me. Plus, these are damaged from this, so it's a little annoying. Even now, like, the damage is what? They can hit you in half. I'm just on the starting point of chapter 2. Yeah, so this is like earlier hunts. Manageable. As long as I kind of manage my distance, and I really kind of am getting used to the moveset of the katana. It's nice. It actually, it has a zoning tool. So it has a, I actually prefer it than its dual wield. I think I'm almost at 500 on a katana. The skill tree. Here you go. Yeah, I'm already at 500. Ooh, I actually have 15 now. Dual wield. Hold on, let me just learn this one. Sweet. Let's see what. Oh, it's a counter. Oh boy. Dual wield. I have. I'm pretty low. I think I'm still at the starting, so it's like 170. Yeah, I'm still at starting on it. So So yeah, the katana is like 557 already. I mean, honestly, the only reason I stuck with the katana is because of this. That is a good zoning tool. A dodge and zone. I'm kind of curious on what that thing does. Hold on. Oh, okay. That one I didn't know. So it becomes like you can actually dodge with it. Alright, that's a good get out of jail free card. I want to use it on a boss. But yeah, I've been hunting the level 50 guys. They're surprisingly good way to like to up my level. But yeah, I was surprised that I could actually beat those level 50 guys at level 30, 35. To be honest, I've been actually liking the game. I hate the story, and some of the dialogue is really dumb, like juvenile dumb, but I am kind of liking the gameplay. Well, I am actually liking the gameplay. Yeah, I actually need to, because I've just been grinding and trying to grind as high level as I can, just so I can make the story a lot faster. But yeah, I honestly really hate the... Ooh. Wait, what? Like how you unlock the weapon skills, like for example, so right now I don't have the mace skill yet, and in order for me to get the mace skill, like let's say I just have what's her name, I'll remove Vasana and then have Silica, or not Silica, Elizabeth as part of my party, and like the mace skill doesn't come up unless I change either Kirito's equipment or Lisbeth's equipment to another. I hate that style, or I hate the way they did that skill unlock. Like if they're gonna have it unlocked, just have it unlocked, dude. Like come on. So I have Lisbeth on my party, and I don't see a mace skill. So in order for me to unlock that, I need to equip Lisbeth with another mace. There you go. It's so dumb. I really hate how they did the skill unlock. Otherwise, like, other than that, I wish they could have gone 60 frames or 60 FPS with the game, especially if you're running it on PS5. They could have done better with the frame rate. If I made a mistake, I actually should have played this on the PC. At least in the PC, I can probably do an unlock frames, and it's going to be a lot simpler to actually, you know, play out, or it's going to be simple to just mod the game to unlock 60 frames. No, I'm actually running on the PS5. I'm running this on the PS5, and there's still no, like, frame unlocks. So I wish they added that option. So you don't have to mod it in the PC, on PC? The Paladin? To get the 60 frames? Because I'm running at, I think, yeah, the consoles are running at 30. So that kind of sucks, actually.
Nandai.
Yeah, I made a mistake. I should have done it on the PC then. But you know what? Like, yeah, I already started on the console, so might as well finish it there. Yeah, I just got it. Like, it looks not fantastic, but it looks passable on console, so I got it there because I already pre-ordered it. I didn't think it would actually come out on PC, so I just got it on the PC. Ooh. Yeah. Man. It's a pretty high requirement. Well, not high, but it's the current age of people of not being able to buy a graphics card. That kind of sucks. second. Yeah, it's still not doing the unlock. So, it's still not doing, like, it didn't do any upgrades or anything. It's just running on the same PS, like, it's the same, like, game as it is in the PS4. Yeah, it's just better loading times, but other than that, like, there's no unlock frames. There's no, here, there's no graphical options. Let me see if I can... No, I can't access the... I don't think I can access the options from here. I have to go back to the main screen, but yeah, there's no graphics option, I guess. Yeah, that kind of sucks. I wish they, you know, put out some specifics or some patches for, like, because it's not like this is not being played. The gameplay is there, so it is being played. Plus, it's a hunting game. Sent him to the timeout. Oh man. Dude, the only reason I'm actually streaming all these games is I have a lot of, like the title and choose. I want to bury my backlog because I have way too many games in backlog and I kind of want to finish it. And not, like, you know, I think on the PS3 I kind of made a mistake of buying way too many games and never. I think I've only touched half of it, so it's kind of a waste if I don't... There it is. I think the bad part of, like, being over here leveled on this part of the story is... There's the tension is gone when you, like... It just... Everything just dies in the story, and then... They're like, oh, it's so powerful. it's just funny, like how ooh, there is a hunt though. Where's this big boy? Yeah. That's true. I actually did notice that. Like, I can, if you have the high level gear, you can actually just equip it. That's actually true. I actually do like that. That one I do like. As much as I like Dark Souls, the Souls game's way of handling over-leveled gear, like, hey, for example, you need, it's a strength weapon, you need more strength, that makes sense, but yeah, this is a VR MMO that, you know, you can just equip whatever you want. I'm trying, but that's the problem with me in open world games. Like, if I see like a big hunt like this, I can't like let it slip by. I know it regenerates and everything, like, you know, the moment I leave the map. But I am kind of having fun with the mechanics. And what about the actual katana then? I can't help like go after him, unfortunately, but yeah, I'm trying to proceed with the story on it. I thought Sinon would be a lot more better with this, because she was dying. Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, I'll finish the story. So are these actual part of the story or not? Okay. So is that, so that also in-game content? Okay, so these guys are not really part of the story. So you can essentially just use them as a, like, level up place. or like a grinding method. I keep wondering about Sinnoh. Like, she, I thought she was a long range kick. Why is she, why isn't she like running away or like keeping her distance? Oh, okay. I didn't realize it, it was that, like, you actually, they actually learn. Okay. I'll have to play a Sinnoh later. Just for now, let's go back to Asuna.
ありがとう。
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, for now, my real target is just to finish the entire story of the game. Just so I can essentially clear it off my backlog. I'm just scratching it off. I'll be back. So, currently, my backlog consists of this. And I kind of want to clear them out. And there's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So, I have like a lot of games I need to finish before going into more. I do want to play more of these, honestly, but I do want to play more of this, but yeah, it's just there's too much backlog, and I need to finish a lot of these. But yeah, it's a bit annoying. I haven't finished that one. That's on the backlog too. So like my vacation ends this week, and I have to go back to work next week, so probably I won't have much time for games. Like my only game time is probably gonna be at night. That's why I'm this. The only reason I kind of got delayed with this is because I grinded just so I can make the story go faster. Plus, Tales of Arise is actually coming out this year too, I believe. So, oh boy. Another RPG. I have like most of my backlog is RPG. I still haven't opened my Final Fantasy VII. I haven't opened Final Fantasy VII yet. Oh man. How much is it? If you don't want to ask me, how much is it per year? Or per month. I know that's I think them and Warcraft are like the last subscription based. If you don't mind me asking, like, just out of curiosity. Because yeah, the update, I've been seeing the updates on Final Fantasy on 14. Oh my god, it looks amazing. Oh, okay. But yeah, like, honestly, the patches, these are good-ass patches for 14. I haven't seen Endbringer yet, but I kind of want to see, I have to look at the trailer for that. But that shit is insane. Like, with the consistency that they do with 14, that's incredible. Oh man, I need to check that out. I need to check Endwalker. Thank you. Yeah. But yeah, I as much as I want to play more, I want to play 14. I can't. It's gonna add more to my backlog. Like you said, it created yours. Because you've been playing 14 for 6 years. Actually play for expansion, if you know, I might ask, like, how long does each expansion, like, just for the story content itself? Nice. Yeah, I'm honestly, I'm not even targeting platinum. I'm just targeting, like, end game, like, story. Like, if I hit the credits, the end credits, I'm done. I consider that completed. Because if I do platinum runs on every game I have, I'm not gonna finish it. Especially with Persona. Oh boy. If you try to platinum Persona, the Persona games, that's gonna be a while. It's not too bad, but like platinuming it, because platinuming it requires you to take all the route. It's like you have to pick every girl as, you know, your partner at the end, so. And that takes time. And funny, by the way, to be honest, like, every time there's a story part here that I kind of get bored of, I just skip the entire story, just so I can move along the story and go back to the fighting. Oh boy. I actually also played Fatal Bullet. The shooting needs work. It's actually hard to play on the controller because I'm a PC guy, so.
それにしても、そうだ。ついま、魔獣の討伐指導ですか?いや、志願者と立ち合いを行って。わかりました。この間まで学院で試験を受けていた。実践経験の数でも。
とにかくやってみ。今の戦いはいい。二人ともここは決闘の場ではありません。魔獣討伐が可能かどうかを判断する場です。Oh wow. So that's the, I think, isn't there like an event like that for the original, for the base? When you try to date everyone for Valentine's Day?
そうだね。まあいいでしょう。
Oh boy, that's
fine.
Oh boy.
つまり、小売り協会に協力する代わり。ああ、なるほど。突拍子も。私は別に嬉しくはない。それより、メディ以前と変わらない。欠陥品のオルティナの好きを。だが、だからこそ、最後。なるほど。さあ、やるべきこと。立ち合いだ。あ、メディナとは学院で戦う。いいのか?いい。いいんじゃねえのか?おじさま。ケリトがその実力を。
ああ、大丈夫。なら、お前さんは晴れておる。よろしくお願いします。ああ。もっと魔獣討伐の任務。勝手にそう思っていたけど、人員の。もちろんだ。実力を見極めた程度、まあ、知り合いって話なら一緒に。では、そうなるが。いえ、騎士長閣下のよろしくな、キリト。よろしく。
よろしくお願い。よろしくね。あ、メディナとの再会後、オートでそんな中、俺たちは。ねえ、キリト。なんだ?ほら、ベクタの理由はわからないけど、そう、ベクタの迷子、つまり現実世界から。
Oh boy, now two katana users. Oh boy, that feels like a like what they do in those gangster movies when you owe a debt. they break your legs if you don't pay. Yeah, no, you don't cheat on Futaba, man. Her dad's gonna come at ya. Try her as the buffer. Sword. But yeah, so so the funny part is playing it for this long now, it's a lot. So I played Lost Song, Hollow Realization, Fatal Bullet, and I actually played Hollow Realization in the Vita, or on the Vita too. This is a much better, like, I'd say, I do understand the... Oof. That's bad, man. So how long do you take breaks for 14? Like, can you actually turn off your subscription? Like, for example, you want to take a break from 14, but you know, of course, it's gonna keep charging you. So are you allowed, so can you like suspend your account so you don't get charged? But you get charged monthly though still, right? Or... Oh, okay. So you just finished the story content for within the 30 days, and then once you're done with the story content, you can like suspend your account or something like that. And then once you're done, then I kind of get how the system goes, but yeah, that's understandable. See here, this is PS5 load time. It's still not great. You mean the Fatal Bullet, or...? Not familiar with that.
狩人なんだが最近同じく狩人が転職のやつ一つの狩り場に二人そうなんだその人はああどこから来たのかを聞いてああ転職はそれぞれの村や町で与えられるから偶然指定した狩り場がそうか金木目録を犯しているって感じでも
ひとまず私たちでその狩り私も同意見です。その狩人ってのは普段はどこに?
Yeah, I don't know. I have Fatal Bullet. I just haven't
おそらく狩り場だろう。 なあ、あんた。
なんだ?
狩人と狩り場が被っているそうだ。
Yeah, I have to check it out, but I think I still have my account.
それはもしかしてあんた、まさか、こいつがロサム、どこから来たかも、そうだよ、記憶がねえんだ。リアルワールドのことは、一体何のことだよ、そんな、は、そうか。
リアルワールドからこの世界に入ったのなら、記憶をロックされているのなら、とはいえ、ロックされた記憶のエリアが広すぎる気がするが。それじゃ、待ちなさい。なんだよ。まだ話は終わっていない。うるせえな、俺が。メディア。いいか、ユキ様はただ村人の他人だろうと。
メディナ、なんだ、悪かった。俺自身記憶がなくて、けどあんたの言う大切なことを気づかせてくれ。そこまで言われるようなことは今後は。分かった。すごいね、メディ。私にも使命があります。とはいえ、キリト君。ああ、
さっきのベクタの迷子。なあ、菊岡さんたちと連絡が取れない状況でログインしてきたんだもん。それにベクタの迷子が最近増えている。まさかその人と。あくまで予想だよ。 STL の数も限られているだろうし、だいぶ破綻した推理だと思うけどさ。<laughs>
So it's CS. So GGO is essentially CSGO. So yeah, it's CSGO, man. Like they're gambling with the with their loot box drops.
あと、もう一つ気になったことがある。さっきのメディの。かっこよかったよね。思わず圧倒されちゃった。まあ、とはいえ、見ず知らずの人に説教されて。それは言葉の。本当。
どうしたものか。なんだ。少しいいです。おお。いや、どうしたものか。
Oh my god.
ああ。助けてくれ。わかりました。頼む。
Alright, I need to go get some food because I haven't had lunch yet. Alright, thanks for hanging out, man. Need to just save and get some food. But still, man, it's a virtual item though, right? So, essentially, and then she got it from a random drop. So, in essence, she's the stream here, but yeah, no, it's she got it from a random drop, so that's funny. All right, well, I'm gonna take a break and get lunch. All right, thanks for hanging out, man. See ya.